Mr. George Augustine, born 3rd July 1934, passed away on 14th September 2023. He was 89 years old. He leaves behind his wife, Yulina Joseph, who resides on the Mon Castries, children, and Slim Tuse, and wife, Crotilda Tuse, William Joseph and wife, Jackie Joseph, Cecil Joseph and husband, Eddie Morris, Elizabeth Joseph and husband, Vassell Campbell, 12 grandchildren, Kayla Louis Marie, Israel Joseph, Jason Tuse, Dujon Tuse, Celeste Joseph, Ruben Joseph Godfrey, Austin Joseph, Dwight Tuse, Elliot Joseph, Dean Attil, Yulina Tuse, and Shanai Joseph. 6 great-grandchildren, Kaya Louis Marie, Soraya MacLeod Joseph, Joshua Aninakwa Joseph, Anaya Joseph, Isaiah Aninakwa Joseph, and Cairo Joseph de Venice, all residing in the UK. His in-laws, Catherine Joseph, who reside in America, Carmen Baptist, who reside in the UK, Patterson Tuse, Baff Tuse, Remy Tuse, who reside in St. Lucia, nieces and nephews, who lives in the UK, USA, and St. Lucia, too numerous to mention. 4 godchildren, Laurietta Henry, Shirley Baptist, Louis Montout, who reside in the UK, Angus in Canada, adopted family, Charles Wilson, Abiola Sandiford, Attila Telbush, Davison Telbush, better known as Sino, Michael Telbush, and Meltus Daisy, all residing in St. Lucia. Close friends, Irene Tuse, who reside in St. Lucia, the Philomen family, the Sonson family, who resides in St. Lucia and the UK, Jenny, Lucia, and Maura Montout, Madge Williams, who reside in St. Lucia, Mina Je Marie, and Dennis Frederick, who resides in the UK. In his latter years, he was supported by Georgia Joseph, Leah Polion, and Paula Nicholas, who resides in St. Lucia. The celebration of the life of George Augustine Joseph will be held on Wednesday, 18th October 2023 at St. Benedict's Roman Catholic Church, Mont Fortune, Castries, at 2 p.m. The body will be laid to rest at the Shock Cemetery. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home, Vitbouteille, Castries. May he rest in peace.
I dedicate this song to those that have lost loved ones along the way. If we hold on, we're gonna see them again after a while.
How could I forget the times you held my hand and wiped the tears from my eyes? How could I forget, oh yeah, that when I needed someone, you were right by my side? I know you had to be an angel in disguise, sent from God to bring joy to my life. And now you've gone back home, and I want you to know I still hear your voice, I still feel your touch. And when I close my eyes, I can see your smile. And though you're gone away to Sometimes I break down, but I accept God's will in spite of the way I feel. Sometimes I wish that I could take your place. You should not have gone that way. But I know you were an angel in disguise, sent from God to bring joy to my life.
The management and staff of Great Vision Designs would like to express its sincere condolences to the bereaved families.